Dear students, have you completed exercise 1.1? I hope all of you are completed. Now we come to the next concept, relations. If A and B are any two non-empty sets, then we know how to find out A cross B. Any subset of A cross B is called a relation if it satisfies some specified conditions. So it is usually denoted with the letter capital R. So this R is a subset of A cross B and it satisfies some specified condition. Satisfies some specified condition. The relation R is denoted by the letter capital R, which is a subset of A cross B, and it will satisfy some specified conditions. The relation set is denoted with the letter R. If X belongs to A, is related to Y belongs to B, then we write it as X is related to Y. That means X related to Y means the ordered pair X comma Y, which belongs to the capital R. Now we come to an example. A equal to 2, 3, 5 and B equal to 1, 4. We define the relation R is less than. The relation R is defined as less than. So we first find out A cross B. A cross B means set of all ordered pairs where the first element belongs to the first set and second element belongs to the second set. So first you write 2, 1, 2, 4, 3, 1, 3, 4, then 5, 1 and 5, 4. So like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 elements are there. Then the relation R is defined as less than. So what are the elements come to this relation less than? Here 2 is not less than 1. 2 is less than 4. 2 is less than 4. 3 is not less than 1. 3 is less than 4. 3 is less than 4. 5 is not less than 1. 5 is not less than 4. Therefore, under this condition, relation set R contains 2, 4 and 3, 4. The two elements will come under this specified condition. Now, this R is subset of A cross B. We can draw one arrow diagram. Set A and set B. Set A contain the elements 2, 3 and 5. B contains the elements 1 and 4. The relation R is 2, 4 and 3, 4. So 2 is related to 4 and 3 is related to 4. Now we define another words, that is a domain. Domain is a subset of A. Domain is a subset of A, which is having image in B. So domain of relation R is this 2 and 3. 2 and 3 only having image in 4. So the relation of R, the domain of the relation R is 2 and 3. The 5 is not having any image. So 2 and 3 is in the domain. Then codomain. Codomain means codomain of relation R. Codomain of relation R is the second set fully called the codomain. That is B. The set B is called the codomain. It contains 1 and 4. Then range. Range means range of R. Range of R means the image set. Range means it is the image set. Here which one is the image? Only 4 is the image. Therefore range of R is the singleton set 4. So the domain is always subset of the first set A. Codomain is the second set. Range is subset of the second set B. Then the relation R which contains no element. Suppose when you are finding R under some conditions, if you get empty set, then it is called a null relation. Null relation. One more remark will be there. Suppose number of elements in the set A is P and number of elements in the set B is Q, then the total number of relations, total number of relation total number of relations is 2 power PQ. That you have to remember this. Just like formula, number of elements in the set A is P, number of elements in B set is Q, then the total number of relations is 2 power PQ. Now we come to this examples. Example 1.4. Example 1.4. See that example 1.4. A is 3, 4, 7, 8. B is 1, 7, 10. The question is, which of the following set are relations from A to B? Here the first question, the set R1 contains 3, 7, 4, 7, 4, 7, 7, 10 and 8, 1. First you have to find out A cross B. So A cross B contains this much elements. That is 3,1, 3,7, 3,10, 4,1, 4,7, 4,10. Like this, 8,10, the last elements. Now you check these elements are present in A cross B. 3,7, here it is having. 4,7, here it is having. 7,10, it is having here. 8,1 is having. So R1 is subset of A cross B. Therefore, R1 is relation from R A to B. Like that, R2, the question R2, 3,1 and 4,12. The 3,1 is there, but 4,12 is not there. Therefore, 4,12 is not an element of A cross B. Therefore, R2 is not a relation from A to B. R3 is also like that. Here, that is 7,8 is not there. And 8,11, although not there. Therefore, it is not a relation from A to B. Then another example 1.5. The arrow diagram shows the relationship between set P and Q. Write a relation in set builder form, roster form. What is the domain and range? Set builder form and roster form are in, you have already learned in 9th standard. Set builder form means we state the set using some rules. Roster form is you have to list out the elements. So in this arrow diagram, 5 is related to 3, 6 is related to 4, 7 is related to 5. So set builder form, you have to write the rule. The set of all ordered pair x, y such that you see the second element 3, 4, 5. The second element can be formed. You can just think that the first the elements in the set P is X and the elements in the set Q is Y. So the second element can be formed by subtracting 2 from the first element. See that 4. So 6 minus 2 is 4. Here it is 5. 7 minus 2 is 5. Here it is 3. 5 minus 2 is 3. So you get the second set element, that is y, can be written as x minus 2. So set builder forms set of all x, y such that y is equal to x minus 2, where x belongs to P and y belongs to Q. Roster form of the set R is, roster form means you list out all the elements. So 5, 3, 6, 4 and 7, 5. Here the domain means, domain is the elements which have image, that is 5, 6, 7 is the domain. Range means image set. Here image is full of 3, 4 and 5 are the images of these elements. So the range is 3, 4, 5. Okay students, now I send one video. You can go through the video and understand it lot. Okay, thank you.